Well, wasn't he just amazing? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of the best in the world, McLean Ward! Well, McLean, this horse is just so versatile. I mean, you've done everything with this. You know, puissances just last week, and now you're winning this. Tell us about this one.
Katoki's an amazing little horse, not much bigger than a pony. And as you said, we were always thinking of him as a speed specialist, but now he's become a puissance specialist too. And he actually, we haven't jumped him since the puissance 2 weeks ago in Washington and straight in the class here, and he was awesome.
And tell us about the course tonight. Where do you think you made up the time? Because Connor was pretty fast before you came in.
Connor was. I mean, that's his top horse and he's had an incredible year. So it's always a tough task to beat him. It was a pretty straightforward course, big enough, but nothing too gimmicky. And this horse is just incredibly fast. That's a huge advantage. If you can keep him focused on the jumps, the speed is normally not a problem.
And finally, this is one we all look forward to. I've not been here for a couple of years. You always bring the family. What does it feel like to be back here at the Royal?
For me, coming to the Royal and to Toronto now probably 25 years is a very special trip every year, a bit of a pilgrimage. I love it here. It's like a vacation and work all together. And really missed it the 2 years we were away, and great to be back and in front of these great crowds here in Toronto.
Great. Well, ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's hear it from McLean Ward and the small and mighty Katoki.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as he makes his way up to our winner's circle here tonight, making a presentation on behalf of the McKee family,